Okay, so this is how you're gonna get a square box of mud into a round bucket, okay? Take the plastic, wrap it around the edges first, as fast as you can without messing anything up, getting it all over you. As soon as you get it done, pick it up, and just let it ooze on in there. Just like that. Scrape off the excess with your fingers. Keep a bucket of water near you. Put that back in the bucket. There's your trash bucket. Done.